It's been over 2 years since our family bakery said it wasn't able to help campaigners who want to change the law on marriage in Northern Ireland. And we have always said, and say it again today, that while we are unwilling to endorse a view that goes against our conscience, we continue to happily serve whoever comes through our doors, regardless of their background, their lifestyle or their beliefs. This has never been about the customer. It's always been about a message that contradicts the clear teaching of the Bible on marriage, and a message that promotes a cause with which I and my family fundamentally disagree. We hope and pray today that this court will send a very different sort of message, one that protects the freedom of people and businesses to work and remain faithful to their consciences. It won't be much longer now until we hear that judgment, and after that we might be able to say something further, but thank you.